to the other side of travel writing. How can you be taken seriously on a donkey? Seriously. It's happening, brother.
I don't know if it's the adrenaline or the natural Viagra moving, but I feel a bit jittery. It's a worm.
This place is so creepy. I've been praying for morning, and finally my night in the prison is over.
I think that if these walls could talk, I don't think they would talk. I think they'd probably just cry.
It's busy. It's been busy for the past 2 hours. Whoa.
Hello.
Where am I?
Song with plastic words, the falling sky of painted birds, and the hours go by at the end of another road.
I contacted the local newspaper and got through to someone and sent through some stories, and they bought all three of them.
So I would love to be supportive, and I'm happy for you, but deep down I'm irritated.
I can hear the back of your mouth. I can see the words that are coming out like a perfect smoke ring.
Are we saying the same thing?
Are we saying?